Well, guys, here we are in the finals of America's Got Talent. How are you feeling?
I'm nervous. I hate dress rehearsal.
Oscar?
Yeah,
this is live.
What?
Oscar! Oscar!
Darcy, don't worry about him. But more importantly, do you think the camera's getting my good side? What?
Oscar!
Yeah, guys, get it together. We're about to perform in front of 16 million people.
Terrific, and I have a fainted mouse and a bunny who thinks she's a diva.
Say what? Yeah.
All right, Oscar.
Oh, guys,
we need to figure out who's going to sing tonight.
Obviously it should be me. I'm the reason we're all here.
Excuse me? I'm the reason we're here. I got us to the semifinals. I'm the better singer. No, I'm the better guys.
Okay, Oscar. Exactly which one of us got the golden buzzer?
Petunia! Guys, you shouldn't fight. You need to work together, like some of the famous duos like Laurel and Hardy, Hall & Oates,
Simon and LB.
Well, at least two out of those three are good examples. Sorry.
You know what? Guys, I think everyone here is wanting us all to sing. So I was thinking that we could sing a song. It's by Paul McCartney and John Lennon. It's called With a Little Help from My Friends.
Whoa. That's funny. A mouse and a bunny singing a song written by two Beatles?
Well, great. So, guys, what part am I singing?
Darcy, you just stand there with your mouth closed like you always do.
Yeah, hit it.
What would you do if I sang at a tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me?
No!
Lend me your ear and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key.